sorry. You come here to help us? Oh, you're a Saiyan like that, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Right, Red! So
scared! Scared to move? Hey, first fight like this.
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No.
This is just a joke.
I like not crushing you one by one.
Just look at that evil face.
So strong. Familiar.
I must be. It's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! Something's a little off. He's exposing him then. He sent something along with Goku.
Whoever or what is bidding, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. You have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
What is this guy? This power?
You want. Destroy plants.
Eat good food. Drink all you like.
Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. You're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered, you should be friends.
Don't listen to any of that dribble. This heart's a ball of your evil.
Oh, so you're not interested. Well, you can just die.
Just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class humans. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. Soon, everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently dangerous.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry up!
What is this guy? This power!
Wow. Wow. Wow.
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have no idea who you are, but... Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed... you want to come with me?
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad? Finally, there you are.
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot!
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
Chansu!
And Kami!
Power is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
But... Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
What is this girl? This power.
Thank you.
power 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Grandpa's transformed into a great ape too.
Yeah!
Well, well, you've got some good moves.
You're not getting...
Return to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious... Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey, will you eat?
Yeah, I know. Toki Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about Toki Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think.
So anyway.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but yeesh, looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough.